Thomas Eagenberger was really fun as a crowd on that, Cody.
I'll post it tomorrow night. Yeah, you can see it, okay?
3-4 wide. Austin Llewellyn started ninth in this one. He's up to fifth already. So it'll be Rudolph, Lynn, Smith, Eagenberger one through four. Austin Llewellyn sitting in fifth. You've got the 82 of Jake McMurdy right in front of Hunter Longnecker and the 93. The 777 of Cody Olson sits just in front of the 57 car of David Schwartz. Now we see Schwartz will give up a spot there.
Talked about.